Going on a garbage hunt. I got this feeling on the summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into the bridge. I watched, I let it burn. I threw your shit into a... So, first day with the cleaner uppers. We've collected quite a bit of trash here. And that's just from this area alone. In this, part of the ravine. We also found some interesting things like a golf ball, a soccer ball, a coat hanger even. And the most interesting find was definitely this bong. And it surprised us because why would people litter bongs in this ravine? And it's really hurting the environment, and it's something nasty. We're fighting against. Yes. So that's day one of volunteering. We've got about full bags of trash. And yeah, it's been a successful day. Approximately about 2 hours of just going around cleaning. Yep.
Doesn't matter.
So, yeah, this is our little like landmark.
Been out there for 2 hours and we already filled up this garbage can right here.
We cleaned up the first ravine that we did on the very first day of cleaning up. We got 4 bags in 3 hours, and the ravine is getting better. And it looks like other people are helping out clean the ravine because it was not as dirty as last time. So.
Yeah!
Afraid to lose control and caught up in this world. I've wasted time, I've wasted breath. I think I've thought myself to death. I was born without this fear. Now only this seems clear. I need to move, I need to fight. I need to lose myself tonight. I've read. I've stood at this door before I'm told. But a part of me knows that I'm growing too old. Confused what I thought was something I felt. Confused what I feel was something that's real. I tried to sell my soul last night. Funny, you wouldn't even take a bite.
Day 5, it rained a little bit, but that's no problem. Fill up a garbage can with 3 bags of garbage. That was 2.5 hours of work. YMCA is known for its massive amounts of garbage around its parking lot. So this is actually a very productive day. We've got a lot more garbage than we can handle.